How can we really work together between the traditional financial providers and fintech companies? I know the limitations, of course, that you have, that you cannot invest into companies which are not listed, but there are so many other things. So in case, I believe personally, but it's very subjective, that fintech is not there yet when it comes to your business, but it might be there in 2 to 3 years from now.